welcome to the Grotto. Even though I'm furious you're still alive, this is a special place. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. And I hope it's your final resting place. Find the keys. Find the keys. Find the keys. That's one key down. Find the next key. You've got the keys. Head to the dungeon. Meet your party at the dungeon entrance. That summer, we'd set off on a journey that would change us forever, transforming us from fancy, awkward goofballs into a pile of skeletons. Then we go to Tidal, you get swarmed by monsters, soundtrack swells! Ha-ha! This is box office gold! Someone take notes.
First fear, piranhas.
That's when I discovered you could disable traps by building over them. What a miserable little cheater I was. Why couldn't I just fall into a pit or something? Door. And suddenly we knew the horrifying campfire stories of our childhood were true. Monsters lurked deep within the grotto. Sog, murk, mud, surge. Four legendary beasts set to feast on interlopers such as us, and drag all they encounter down to a watery grave. Was like nothing I've ever seen before. salty sea captains sailing under the black flag of the Jolly Roger. We couldn't shake the feeling that someone, something rather, was annoyed we were still alive. Didn't we know we were overstaying our welcome? None of us remembered why we continued our perilous treasure. Again, monsters had stolen the key. We'd have to fight.
Thank you.
descent. Think twice about the keys we found in the grotto. Dungeon beckons you ever deeper. The depths of the ground. there they were, as terrible as we had imagined. Saw, muck, dungeon was preparing a greater torment.